Tonight we kick off our series of reports on dealing with debt. It's a common problem for many families. But how do you know if you're in the debt danger zone? Here's 8 on Your Side consumer reporter Brian Roche.
News 8 is on your side this week, helping you deal with debt. It's easy to tell people how to stay out of debt. Simply don't spend more than you have. That's easy. What's not easy is admitting you're deep in debt. Not long ago, I had a conversation with a viewer. He was upset because he called his credit card company to negotiate a lower interest rate. Instead, the company gave him a higher rate. He volunteered to me that he and his wife made about $180,000 a year. He then told me they had approximately $85,000 in credit card debt, which he didn't think was a problem. Folks, that's a very serious problem. This family's debt-to-income ratio is in the danger zone. Using these numbers alone, it's 47%. Almost half the money they make is already owed to credit card debt. You throw in their other monthly expenses like a car payment and mortgage, the number is probably over 60%. The debt-to-income ratio is important because it's something that lenders consider when you apply for credit. But it's also a great way to help you determine how deep you are in debt. There are a few variations on this formula, but it basically comes down to totaling your monthly expenses and then dividing it by your monthly take-home pay. Ideally, lenders say your number should be somewhere between 25 and 35%. No more than 35% of your monthly income should be going toward monthly debt. Anything beyond that, you need to admit you are swimming in a debt pool. There are a number of websites that can help you calculate debt-to-income ratio. We have links to several of them on WGAL.com. Remember, educate yourself and protect yourself. I'm Brian Roche, on your side, News 8.
Coming up tomorrow, Brian will have more on how to get out of debt and save your credit score.